Hey, how's it going, everyone? And welcome to the live stream. And yes, wasn't planning to stream today, but I was like, you know what? I've got an hour before work. I feel like playing Fallout, so we're going to do a quick Fallout stream. It's really only going to be about an hour, though, because I do literally have to leave for work after that. And hello, everyone in the chat. How you doing? Let me go over a few things. I realize there's not too many people here at the moment, but again, that's because I didn't give much notice and blah, blah, blah. But I do want to go over this. And that way, anyone that watches the VOD later on YouTube can then find out what I said. Basically, you may remember last episode, I dropped some light bulbs and some cigarettes to make some space because I was confusing the value with the weights because I'm a moron. I actually went back and I found the light bulbs and the cigarettes. Don't worry, we got those back. I found some cash in the cash register inside the Red Rocket Place, which is what we're looking at right now. You may also notice I got our power armor back, and I sat it there. There's a reason I put it there. I'll go over that in minutes. I've changed the FOV from the default of 70 up to 85, and I looted a couple more things from the houses in the Commonwealth that we missed the first time around. They weren't new houses, they were just houses we'd been in, and I just missed some things. Also, speaking of... I said Commonwealth, didn't I? I meant Concord. Speaking of Concord, there's actually more to explore there, including a building that you can go in. So we'll check that out at some points. And it turns out, the Red Rocket Place here, which is kind of like our base, it seems like there's like a whole bunch of crafting stations around the back here that I somehow missed. Like, there's a cooking station here. There's this, which is an armor workstation, which we haven't even tried yet. There's like some ammo and a feather duster in there. Again, we don't really have the space to be taking much of anything right now, but maybe, and there's also a chemistry station. But maybe when we make some stuff at these things, then we'll have some space? I don't know. Yeah, I mean, like, cigarettes in there as well. Like, there's a lot of shit that we apparently just didn't loot here. So, I say we mess around with some of these crafting stations, see if we can at least make some space, and maybe make use of our junk. So, armor. And yes, hello everyone. Hello, Tom Dragon Rider King, Vended Halo, Max Power, Goblin Lord, Tavish, Shadow, and anyone else that I missed. I love you all dearly. Make Fort Ginger Anderson Edition. I don't understand the reference, but I like it. Shrink weapons are weird to you. You can't make a Zweihander work. Okay. So what are we doing here? Leather chest piece. Is this what I have? Yes. Okay, so we can add things to it, I guess. Oh, we can scrap them as well. See, I don't know if the scrapping will actually increase our weight as opposed to decrease it. Current mods, blah, blah, blah. Right, so this is what we're wearing. So let's see if we can upgrade our chest plate, because that's the best thing that we have. So we'll go for modifier. Welded, available mods, no misc. Okay. Standard welded. Okay, so this seems like all you can do to it really is make it standard welded, tempered, hardened, or buttressed. Improves damage and energy resistance. Was that like 12 and 9? Holy shit, that's actually pretty good. That's double the defense. Hmm. What would that cost us? 10 of our steel. Wait, steel 68 out of 10? I have 68 steel? Really? I don't think I had that much. And I'll show you why I didn't think I had that much. If I come out of this and go over to our power armor over here, you may recall a couple of these bits are busted, like the leg and the arm. So what we can do is this station here. I think basically you need the power armor near the station, and then you can use it to fix the power armor. So for example, to fix these parts, wait a minute, that's not fix. How do we repair? T. See, it says requires steel 4, but it looks like we only have 4 steel. Am I wrong about that? I don't know. It's press enter. So we've repaired that. Now can I repair this as well? Oh, I can. Okay, so I thought I only had 4 bits of steel, but I guess not. So we can get out of that. So I believe we can probably transfer the... Yeah, we can transfer these parts to it now that they're fixed. And there we go. We have a working set of power armor, kind of. It doesn't actually have power, but, you know, at least it's not busted. So anyway, let's go back over here and see if we can do anything with our armor. And hello, Lily Demon. How much have you missed? Just a couple of minutes of me explaining things. We haven't really done too much just yet. Let's get that off the screen. God, I hate when antivirus and shit pops up. Okay, so. I believe we were going to... It's weird. Because it says down there, press E to modify. But when I press E, it doesn't do anything. You actually have to, like, left-click on it with a mouse. God damn it, Bethesda. God damn it. So, we'll change this into buttressed. And yeah, again, it will only cost 10 of our 60 steel. Improves damage and energy resistance. So does it increase the weight is a good question. Weight is 11 there, weight is 8 there, so it will increase the weight. But it will use some of our materials. Now, do the materials have weight? I assume so. I don't know. Fuck it. We'll do it, I guess. Yes. You're carrying too much. Fantastic. Of course we are. I'm doing this to try and save space, goddammit. It's not helping. Wait. No, we're not over-encumbered. Why have you lied to me, game? Let's go in the menu. 247. Okay, so we did actually make some space out of that. Good. That was what I was concerned about. Right, so clean, don't worry about it too much right now. So, we have some more stuff to cook, I believe, because we killed some of those Myalurks in the weird sewery place. Looks like we can roast them. And we have Deathclaw as well. So, that will give us a lot of HP. And the value... Oh, that's a different thing I'm looking at. That's apparently... Wait, why would it be better than the Omulet? Oh, that's for two... Health regen for 2 hours? Plus one agility for 1 hour. Interesting. Very interesting. This is much more in-depth than it used to be, even in New Vegas. Because, again, I don't think you could even cook in Fallout 3. Plus 5 AP, 15 minutes. AP is like action points, so like for running and using vats, I believe. Ribeye steak from Brahmin meats. So it restores HP. So it looks like this would be a good idea to make, because we'll get one Myalurk meats. One roasted meat, but it'll cost us 2, so it should, like, half the space required or something? 10 AP for 30 minutes? That's pretty good, man. We'll go with that. Alright, so, don't want to use the Deathclaw shit just yet, just in case it's really good. And hello, Thomas! And hello, Koga! I've seen all you from YouTube videos, and you are happy as hell to be here and say hi to you. Thank you, and hello. I am very glad you showed up. Right, so... Kimberley Station, we'll check this out. So what can we do here? Oh, that's right, we can use the drugs. Available recipes. Oh, we can make drugs. And we can make Molotovs as well, interesting. And we, oh, you can make everything, man, like stim packs right away. Oh, very cool. So how do we make a stim pack? You need steel, a blood pack, and antiseptic. How do we make right away? We need glowing fungus, apparently. Right, okay. Mines, can't make any of those yet. Syringe ammo. They all syringe ammo. Deals 30 points of damage over 10 seconds to targets. So I'm assuming this is... I don't know, it says ammo, so I would assume it's like a weapon that can fire syringes, or it might be that you can throw them kind of like throwing darts, I don't know. If you've never played any of the Fallout games and you never liked it when you saw it, maybe the stream will change your mind, I don't know, and hello Punched Angel. Okay. We'll make some bleed out syringes? How many of these can we make? Actually, only a couple more. We'll keep one fiberglass just in case. And we'll make some Molotovs. Adhesive cloth glass. Sure. We'll make as many of those as we can, which is like 2. Unless you get more than one per, but I doubt it. And utility is cutting fluid. Okay, there's a lot of crafting going on here. Alright, how much space do we have now? 235. Good, so now we can take this, Oh, wait. There's a new Coca-Cola. We can take the Abraxo cleaner and the empty milk bottle. Yeah, do we want the empty milk bottle? Sure, I guess. Alright, so I think that's all of the crafting stations that we missed. That's right, there's a cigarette machine. Did I loot that one yet? Nope. Whoa. Take you, and we'll take all those. Okay, good. Again, we kind of need to carry on with the main quest so we can get to a town or something. Let me check the journal very quickly. Jewel of the Commonwealth, go to Diamond City. When freedom calls, join Preston Gravy... Oh, Garvey in Sanctuary. See, Diamond City sounds like it might actually be a town where there are merchants and maybe even a place where we can store stuff safely. See, for those of you that don't know, in Bethesda games, there are lots of things that you can put things in. Like if I find, It's got, like, the cash register. So, if I press transfer, I can put stuff in the cash register. The problem is, a lot of containers will reset over time. So, if you put a bunch of... Like, say I come here and put my power armor in the cash register, which you can do even though it doesn't make any sense. And then the cash register resets when it, like, basically respawns itself. It's going to delete anything we've put in there. So, you have to find safe containers. But Bethesda are very bad about telling you what is a safe container. Usually if you buy like a safe house or something in, you know, Skyrim or whatever, then everything in there is safe. The whole zone is set to not reset. The reason I think none of this is going to be safe, even though this is basically our base, which sounded kind of redundant, is this is outside. So it's in the overworld zone. So I feel like everything in the overworld is going to respawn. So I don't think there's anywhere we can safely put anything right now, is what I'm saying. What is up with this? Etatronic, activate. Okay, don't know what up with that. And yeah, we'll leave the power armor here for now. Because I believe without charging it, we just walk very slow, even though it is fixed. And we'll check out the weapon crafting, see if we can upgrade our shotgun or something, which we still haven't used yet, but, you know. When we do, it should be pretty good. I still can't get you. God damn it, I went too far. Tab back. I still can't get used to the fact that it tells you to press E, but E doesn't do anything. And hello, Wild Packer. When are you doing more Bloodborne Arcane build? There's actually an episode going to be going up pretty much as soon as the stream ends tonight. You can build your own containers in the building menu. Ah, very cool. Thank you. When you play Bloodborne, do you ever want to summon me? Just want to let you know. Whenever I'm streaming Bloodborne and I'm summoning viewers, you are more than welcome to join in. Right, so anyway. Standard receiver, short barrel, short stock. Standard sights. Put sight in a shotgun? Okay. So we can't make, like, very much of this? We can make a stock. What does that do? Does it not tell me? Wait, why is there no build option? I guess it already has the short stock. Fair enough. So we can make a sawn-off barrel, superior critical shot damage, inferior range widespread. Well, we're not going to be using over range anyway, because that's kind of dumb. So I think we do want the sawn-off barrel, I guess? We'll go with that. Again, I'm doing this partly to make things better, but also partly to just get rid of some of our junk. So we can make lighter weight, reduced damage, no heavier weight, improved damage. I don't want to increase my weights. Better critical shot damage. So what's our damage right now? 45. That says 45. Oh, critical. Does it say critical anywhere? On the left? I don't think so. Harder receiver, better damage. So it goes from 45 to 56. Does the weight go up? Weight is 8.2, 7.5. Yes, but not too much. So we'll go with that. Looks good to me. And let's see what else we have here. We have like, a pipe auto pistol. So we can make a grip. Let's make a grip, because it seemed kind of bouncy when I was using it. Exceptional sighted accuracy, superior recoil and aim with scopes, improved bash. Oh, bash like the melee with it. That sounds pretty good. Let's go with that, man. And yeah, it uses copper, so that's probably why people were, you know, flipping out over the light bulbs. So we can make a grip. Wait. Yeah, that's in the wrong thing. So we've already done that. So we can make a barrel. Standard. So it's already got a good barrel on it? Interesting. I mean, that one looks better, but apparently not. Receiver. Alright, I don't think this... Oh, we can make a better magazine. Superior ammo capacity, inferior reload speed. Ah. It's kind of annoying. So what is the ammo capacity right now? Does it even tell me? I don't think it does. Oh, fuck it. We'll make that. To hell with it. Alright. And what is our best melee weapon? I still think it might be the baseball bat, so we'll see if we can upgrade that. Oh, you can change the color, and that seems to be about it. It's tempting. I'm not going to lie to you. It's tempting, but it's probably not financially a good idea. Sure, we'll have a blue baseball bat. Fuck it. And we're actually getting XP for this as well, which is very cool. Fallout 4 looks good. Comment and play it on your PC. Yeah, I'm really enjoying it so far. I've heard mixed opinions, but, I mean, it's that way for every Bethesda game. I remember when Skyrim came out, everyone's like, this is the greatest game of all time. And then, you know, a few weeks later, everyone's like, Skyrim is terrible. I hate it. It's a piece of shit. There are hipsters that like to hate everything. I mean, like, even if you don't like Fallout, saying it's a bad game, you know. Yeah, some people are just dicks. You can play Fallout on your PC, but low settings at -20 FPS. I'm sorry to hear that. And by the way, I apologize if I missed anyone in chat. I'm just, you know, so entranced here with the weapons upgrading and shit. Maximus pipe submachine gun. Is that what I made? Did I turn the pipe? Yeah, I did. Okay, so we turned it into a submachine gun. That sounds pretty cool, I think. Yeah, I think so, because I don't see the other pipe pistol here. Alright, so We've got a sawed-off shotgun, short hunting rifle. Ooh, we haven't tried that yet. Ooh, we have a short laser musket. Yeah! We'll try and upgrade that as well. We cannot. Well, fair enough then. Can we upgrade the hunting rifle? We can... No, we already have that magazine. We could make it, but we already have it. Pipe rifle. Pipe rifle could be good. Standard grip. It has a better grip, apparently. Fair enough. Alright, well, that looks like about what we can do for now, because we've used up most of our gear, but I'm okay with that. And why are we in that? Look, we have some space now. So, I think if they have, like, a little... this thing next to them? I don't know. Oh, yeah, it must mean they're favorited, because they have, it's like a heart, I guess. And yeah, I changed the color of the menu, by the way, in case anyone's wondering. So we have... let's make sure everything that we need is favorited. I think so, pretty much. This is not. Alright, so we'll favor you, and we'll put you on, like, 3. Looks good to me. Didn't mean to come out of the menu there. Frag grenades are apparently favorited, and we'll favor the Molotovs as well. Frags are on 8, we'll put those on 7. I'll never remember that, but we'll try. Alright, so, I think we're about done here for now. So, let's check out the journal. So, here's the question. Do we want to go to Diamond City right now, or do we want to join Preston Garvey, which I keep needing to say gravy, in Sanctuary? If we look at the map, Sanctuary is over here. I mean, we can just quick travel, and it's like, right next to it, so we may as well knock this out whilst we're here, I'm thinking. And we'll quick travel, because we've already been along this path. And quick heads up, I did also install Fallout 4 on my solid state drive, so it should load a bit quicker now, though it still seems to be loading kind of slow as shit. And hello, Okimoto. And hello, Roachbag Jr. Am I ever going to play the new Doom? I might, I don't know. It looks interesting from what I've seen so far. Alright, so... who are we looking for? Apparently they're like 40 meters in this damn direction. Wait, why are these people all here now? Is this what used to be our house? I don't remember. Let's see if we can find like a baby crib or something. Hello, crazy old lady. I think this was our character's house? Why are they staying in my house? I don't know. I do not freaking know. Right, anyway. So let's run over here and go speak to Garvey. Hello, Bing X Drink X That. I'm gonna call you Bing.
Good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here.
Boosh.
Make it a place to call home.
I said boosh.
What do you think?
It's not letting me palm the land. Mama Murphy, strange being back, not a home. This ain't a home, bitch.
This isn't a home. It's nothing but an empty ruin.
You've got to look past what it is to what it could be. We've got water, plenty of space. Should be pretty defensible. I can see it. Garden plots over there, some snug shelters. Hell, maybe even electricity.
I'm not playing on PS4 or PC. I am playing on PC. And hello, Dragon Savior. And hello, Neo Zexus. How am I liking Fallout 4 so far? I freaking love it, man. I really love the crafting and everything like that. I can really get into that. It's just a shame that most crafting games these days are multiplayer, and then you got people trolling you and shit, which I can't stand. So, you know, when a single-player game has good crafting, I'm into it, man. I'm enjoying this so far. I do have a couple of complaints, but, you know, fairly minor so far. I guess my biggest one really is that we haven't found anywhere to store or sell stuff yet. And yet there's loot freaking everywhere. And again, everything in this game can be scrapped into other materials or just outright built into things. So it's a game that encourages you to pick up basically everything you find. But at the same time doesn't, at least so far, give me anywhere to sell or store it. But again, when we go to Diamond City, I'm sure that will at least pop up in some way or another. Even if it's only just a merchant. And hello, Anakin. Am I going to play just Fallout or something else too? It's just going to be Fallout today because I do not have very long to stream today. It's going to be like another 45 minutes or... about that. About another 45 minutes. Because I got to go to work after that. Any bugs or crashes have I run into? No, not yet. Rebuild, hopeless, impossible. I lived here.
You don't understand. I used to live here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
what do you think? I don't know. Forget it. 200 years ago.
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
You can still in the workbench? Really? Interesting, and thank you, that's handy. But again, that's kind of what I was saying about, like, even if there is somewhere safe to store things, Bethesda don't tell you, so you don't know. Baby boy, I'm sure I don't want to talk about it. My son.
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Uh-huh.
I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
What kind of help?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
Let's go with sarcastic, just because I thoroughly enjoy that.
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometimes.
We leveled up!
That's what the Minutemen are supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Good morning, Custy. How are you doing? And yes, I do indeed have a cage around my character. Holy shit, what is going on at the top? Food, water. Oh, okay. Settlers need food, water, a bed, and shelter. Increase your settlement's happiness rating by providing each settler with all of these basics. So it's basically fallout shelter. Once these basics are met, you can also increase overall happiness by raising the settlement's defense rating. This will also reduce the chance that your settlement will be attacked. Okay. So, what am I doing? Oh, what's up with this green nonsense over here? Can I get out of this menu now? Thank you. I'll beat you up in the workshop menu. Where did the green nonsense go? Was that like the border of my town or something? I'm holding V. There we go. Yeah, okay, that must be the border. What's this? Branch. I can scrap it. Interesting. Oh, very cool. Okay. So can I like just scrap like rocks and shit within my base? Apparently so. Sure. This is going to over-encumber me, though, isn't it? So we got 5 people, jack shit food, no water. We can scrap you. We get steel. Okay. Happiness 16. Dog bowl. Can I scrap that? I totally can. I can scrap a picket fence for more wood. Oh, my God. This is the greatest. I don't understand why. So... You said increase the happening. Let me check the journal. Apparently I can't whilst I'm in this menu. Let me check the journal. Talk to the settlers at 10 Pines Bluff. Or 10... Yeah, but 10 Pines. I thought it was 10 pins like bowling, but no. I mean, where is... is that where we are? I don't know. Let's open the map, I suppose, and see if we can find it. No, it's like all the way over there. So, okay. So is that like another sanctuary base type thing that we can use as well as this one? So how do I mean, can I talk to people and increase their happiness that way or something?
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Hello, Zeo Elysium. My energy is sarcastic. Stop raiding me!
Stop it. That's none of your business.
Sorry. I know to you it's private, but for me I can see it plain as day. You leaving that icebox, waking up in a world that's not yours. The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Give her some jets. You know what? I will. No more Kims. Here you go. Jets. I need to know about jets. It's a drug. Here you go.
Here. Already have some.
Like a little kick yourself.
I'm an enabler.
Huh? This'll do. Now.
Don't mind me.
Ride the high.
Just go to my friend.
Sight wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, But people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Hello, Abe Zolo. So follow the signs to the bright heart. Right, thanks. Hey, buddy.
Do you have a moment?
What up?
I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
What happened? It worked out. You got lucky, punk.
You got lucky. But I think your luck's run out.
You think we don't know that? Look at us. We're barely keeping it together. We've been through hell. My son, he's gone.
And hello, just some guy watching, and hello, Ducati Squid. Tell me his name.
Your son. What was his name?
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
We had an agreement, Kyle. That's awful.
That's awful. No parent should have to lose their child.
No. No, they shouldn't. I just keep thinking, maybe I could have done more. Anyway, thanks again.
Okay, so, again, I'm not entirely sure how we're supposed to I mean, I guess by building things is going to make them happy, but how are we going to give them food and water? Do we not have to make, like, yeah, resources and stores, maybe? Let's try going, how do we even, God, this menu is confusing. Oh, there you go. So, we'll try water. So it takes one concrete, four steel, and one gear. And we make, like, a water pump. Look at the duck, it's rolling around like a duck! So we'll put it, like, where do we want to put it? Where do we want to put it? We'll put it, like... Nowhere I want to put this thing is actually working. Fuck it, it's going right here in the middle. Oh, we can rotate it. We'll rotate it like that. And then, how do I place it down? E-build. Oh, E actually worked for once. So is that done? Is it gonna work now? Can I use it? Let me come out of this a second here and see if I can use it. Water pump. Pump. Yeah, I can. Pump that shit. Press left alt when you are walking around. Why are you still pumping, sir? You can stop pumping now! I don't know what was up with that. Okay. So... I think I changed it to G. You know what? Let's, how do I unequip the grenades? I don't trust myself. Yeah! Jabby jabby. Alright, you know what? Let's try the G again. You know, I'm gonna reload the game because I just wasted both my grenades. Let's at least get one of those back. See, let's try left alt again? Yeah, okay, left alt doesn't work because I changed it to G, but I don't know how to get rid of the grenades so he doesn't throw them instead because they're on the same button, which is really stupid to me. Anyway, point is we made them some water. So let's open this menu again, see if they're any happier. Water 3. So they're still like very low on this shit. So, we can't make any more because, you know, we only have one concrete. Can we make food? What does that require? Oh, one carrots, which is the only carrot I have. So we can make like a farm. Where do we want to make the farm? I guess like back here looks like a decent place. There you go. And we'll put the carrot down. Yeah! Enjoy that shit, people. I gotta go. My home planet needs me. Anyway, we'll mess around more with this later, but for now, I do really want to get to Diamond City. How can I get out of this damn menu? Okay, so, let's go on the journal, and do the first steps, talk to the settlers at, deal with the Commonwealth, go to the, I don't know which one's the main quest, but we'll go here for now, because this sounds more interesting. So, open up the map and see where we're going. We are going, holy shit. Seriously, man? You don't want me to walk all that way, alright? Holy crap. Okay, well, in that case, we're going here first. I mean, it's called Ten Pines Bluff. and it's talking about settlers, so hopefully there's a shop there. I just want to find a bloody merchant, man. So we'll go back to Concord, or quick travel, and then we'll go there towards Ten Pines Bluff, or whatever it was called. You can't if it's automatically bound to them for some reason. That is stupid. Yeah, we do need more water. They'll probably all be dead when I go back, but you know, I ain't got the resources right now. Maybe there's more resources around there you can scrap to make water. Like, there's probably concrete laying around, but you know, they can survive on their own for now. So, okay, it's, yes. All right, so we've only got one marker now. Where's the dog going? Have you found something, boy? You found a carrot? A carrot would be handy. And concrete. Two things I never thought I'd say, but yes. Really? I can't loot this shit? What up with that? We never explored any of this part of Concord yet. Oh, yeah, it's called Concord. Keep confusing Concord and Commonwealth. The dog's found something. Where is the dog? There you are. What is it, boy? Did little Timmy fall down the well? Oh, it's up here. He's found booty. I love this dog. He's like the greatest of all. There's something good in here. Sea captain's hat. That's not what he was interested in, quite clearly, but that's what I'm interested in. Let's check this shit out. And yes, we have a fedora as well. What does the sea captain's hat do? I just want to point out we have long johns and a sea captain's hat. It gives you some endurance, which is HP. Sure. Why the hell not? Look, I'm a captain. I'm like a weird robotic captain. Oh, there's a safe in the floor. An ashtray. Shadeless table lamp. Must resist. Must freaking resist. And thank you for hosting me, Custy. And yes, I have the Twitch alerts off right now because they have been derping for me the last couple of days. Another pipe pistol, money, silver lockets. I guess you can probably scrap that? Oh, yeah, that's right. It says there what you get from scrapping it. Okay. Take all. Sweet. Alright, how much more weight do we have left? Okay, so we've still got quite a bit. A yellow fedora. You know what? I'm not going to wear the fedora, but I will have a look at it just for people that want to see what it looks like. Yep, that's a fedora, alright. I think we're going back to our sea captain's hat, quite frankly. It's interesting when you think about it. Like, a sea captain probably lived here, and now he's dead, and we stole his hat. Because we're disrespectful as shit. We got some Instamesh. And some cram, which is like spam crammed into a can. Hey, get out of the way, there's caps! Yoink. Okay. Again, I don't want to spend forever looting this place, but, you know, it was along the way. So where are we heading now? Over there. Again, I do want to check out that building that you could go in, though. I don't remember exactly where it was, though. But, like, it had a load screen door, which was unusual, considering it seems so far when you can go in a building in Fallout 4, it usually is just hollowed out, which I like, because it's less loading. But, I'm thinking the fact that we can go in that one means there's going to be something interesting in there. I just don't remember how to get there. This one looks... Yeah, okay. I think this might be the building I found, because it was called a workhouse, but I think I found the back door, but maybe. Hello, Nixa. You just noticed a Twitter message. What did you miss? Basically me making, like, a lot of mods and weapon upgrades and shit like that. I was talking about things that I found. Like, I went back, found the light bulbs, all that crap, and we found a bunch of workstations at Red Rocket. And I put the power armor there for now. And, we've just come back to, what's it called? Concord, and we're exploring this building. Is there any concrete around here? I mean, look, this all looks like concrete to me. Why can't I take it? Can I jump up here? I could probably cheese the hell out of this. Yes, I can. I don't know if they wanted me to, well, I guess. Actually, I guess you had to do that. Oh, no, there's a doorway down there. So let's just make sure there's a desk. Where's all the concrete, man? There's concrete, like, everywhere. Let me take some. At least let me take something I can... Oh, you can't even go anywhere from here. That was bloody pointless. But, yeah, like, it seems very hard to get concrete, considering. Yeah, I think that was the door I found before. I just didn't come in here. There's another floor. This looks like it's not going to give me anything new. It's basically where we were. That's another bloody floor. How do I get concrete? I don't understand. I don't know. Excuse me. I don't know where we got the one part that we had. Oh, hello. What the hell? Huh? Alright, like, I get what's going on here. Like, these two were having a fight when they died. But how did you both die whilst having a fight? Like, I can understand maybe one of you died, because the other one won. But, like, that's just weird. That's just weird.
Locke's really strong.
God damn it. You know what? It's clobbering time. Yeah. You leave that dead fella alone, you son of a bitch. There you go. Look, now they're holding hands. We've made them friends in the afterlife. There's nothing on this table. Oh, there's a shadeless net. Yeah, fuck it, I'll take it. Can I take this plant? I can't take the plants. But books. I would assume we're gonna get cloth or something from them. I remember they were in Fallout 3, and they were completely pointless. But again, I believe everything in this game at least gives you something to scrap. Which I like. I like that. What's up with this? Interesting. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, yeah, you got a bag. Oh, money, Molotovs, Pipe Pistol Plus, and a blood sack. Ah, we can make a stim pack out of that, I do believe. And some drugs. What's she wearing? Is this what is that? There's a baby rhino. Well, ain't that depressing. Yeah. Clobbered. I really wish their heads come off. Can you shoot their heads off, I wonder? No. Yes, I'm disrespecting the dead. But they're dead. What do they care? Oh, my God. Get out of the freaking way. Can I run and jump across here? Here. Yes, I can. Oh, jump shit. Well, that was pointless. Try using the workbench near the house when you start off and scrap the houses. You can scrap the houses? Interesting. Probably got caught in the nuke blast. Oh, yeah. Good point. Good point. You think... I mean, I don't know much about nukes, but... Don't they cause, like, an explosion? Well, I guess it's an explosion near the nuke, and then it's, like, a toxic gas kind of thing away from the explosion. I don't know. Again, I don't know much about nukes. I was going to say, they would have had to have been pretty far away from the blast not to have, you know, their entire building destroyed. Though, then again, theirs was about the only building that wasn't destroyed, so it makes a degree of sense, I guess. Why is my gun not pointed? Weird. Okay, usually it does that when you're around a friendly NPC. Okay, so we're on this roof, so there must be something up here, right? Like, what would be the point? Is there really nothing up here? I'm confused. Can I walk around the side, maybe? Yes. Is this something we want to do? We can drop down onto here. Looks like maybe you can't get up here normally? Have I found some amazing booty, perhaps? No, because it looks like we could have climbed up from down there. Well, that was a strange, seemingly pointless exit, but okay. I think we may have looted this building, if I remember correctly. See, I think we're pretty much done in this area for now. I mean, again, there's bound to be more stuff we're missing, but... I do want to head towards our destination, which is apparently over yonder. They were doing the nasty when the blast hit. The nuke was 200 years ago, yes. And hello, Kishin. I don't know if anyone saw that, but my dog fell through the floor and then respawned up here. It was only very brief, but I caught it, game. I caught it. I totally saw what happened there. This looks like an interesting building. No, it's totally not. There's nothing there at all. Probably for the best. We're off to see the wizard. Whoa, there's people over there. Let's use VATS to see if, that's not how you use VATS, it's not on V. What are you? You're called Moss. You could be a good guy. So we'll quick save, and we'll go have a word with you, and if you attack me, then I'm gonna VATS the crap out of you.
Look, man, I've been thinking about this for a long, long time. I know what I'm talking about here.
Sailor buddies!
Bullshit. You can't just put something between two pieces of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
Technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Talk all you want, man. You put that piece of my lurk meat between two pieces of bread, but it still ain't a sandwich.
Well, what the hell would you call it then?
Disgusting, that's what.
It's still a sandwich, it's just a disgusting sandwich. I'd like to point out, something that kind of a little bit ruins my immersion in these games is... It's the post-apocalypse. These two dudes are here out in the middle of nowhere, and I've just strolled up on them with a gun in my hand and a dog, and they have no reaction whatsoever. Realistically, they'd be like, shit, and they'd aim at me and be like, are you friendly, you know? Or maybe they'd just kill me on sight, but nothing. You know, it's just a bit weird. Can I... I can rob them. I got a bread box as well.
Hi.
Yes?
Okay.
Hey.
Yeah?
So I can't talk to these people. Why do you exist? I kind of want to murder them now. I mean... like, don't spoil it, but does anyone know if I can just murder these two? Like, is there a quest associated with them, or can I just kill them? Because I kind of want to kill them and take what they have. You know, it's survival of the fittest. Dogma, you found something. Is this what you found? Because I found it as well. What is it, boy? You gonna show me what you found? There must be this dead person, right? There's stuff in the back here as well. Squirrel bits. And some stim packs. Get out the freaking way. Ranch stag hide outfit. Athletic outfit. Sure. Gonna get over and combat again. Just know it. Don't know if there's anything in these cars. Doesn't really look like it. So what if I hold V here? Does it work? No, okay. I was wondering if we could then scrap this crap, but I guess you can only scrap things in the base. Which is a little strange, but sure. Maybe walking around with a gun out and a dog is normal in the apocalypse. Yeah, again, I'm sure it is normal, but like the fact that they don't even react to me when really they should be like, shit, is this guy gonna murder us? Because I'm contemplating it right now. We have a vote for kill. Random NPC is not essential. You know what? I think I will kill them. I want to see what they have. What's up with this can? Also, I should kill them so that they learn. I mean, they're going to be dead, but it's a good lesson to anyone else, you know? In the post-apocalypse, you should be scared of a man that walks up on you with a dog. So frankly, sir, get ready. You know what? Wait. I want to blast you in the face. Come here. Come here, sir. There you go. Oh, shit. Wrong button. You ready to die now, buddy? Yeah, you are. Headshot of justice. Boom, son. Looks like you lost your head. Is he gonna react? You want a bat of justice? You see what I mean? I've blown his friend's head off, and he's like, well, you know, it happens. Razor green? The bloody hell is that? Oh, it's green. Okay, well, we can probably actually use that to help our settlers. Sure, we'll take it all. We're going straight to the Wild Wild West. We're going straight to the Wild Wild Wild. We're going straight. Get him, dog. Yeah. Wait, why can I run? Why can I not run? What's going on? Am I over in... okay, so I picked up all that crap. Well, the dog killed him. Is this any good? Wait, 4 value. No, it's crap. It's crap. Get out of here. We'll get rid of our spare seed captain's hat, because God knows we only need one of them. We don't need that either. I really need to be more careful what crap I pick up now, because most of it just isn't worth it. I don't think this is really worth it either. We'll keep one. Value 20. See, that's worth it. That's got higher value and low weight. That's got, decent, I suppose? Okay, well, we can carry that. Hey, buddy, how you doing? My dog murder you? Yeah, he did. I'll take the bandana. And the, I don't think we need the harness. I'll take the pistol. Okay. So, yeah, it's a lesson to all of you punks. When someone walks up on you in the post-apocalypse, you should be scared. Headshots, man, I know. I did headshot him, didn't I? That was one thing I did want to mention, is, that's the other complaint I have so far, besides what I've already said. Don't get me wrong, I love this game, I'm really enjoying it, but, you know, people have asked my opinion. One little thing that is kind of bothering me is the gun sounds are a bit shit. Like, listen to this. It's not that great. And like, where's my shotgun? It's not my shotgun. There you go. Even the shotgun, I tested it off screen. It's not the most satisfying shotgun sound. Where's, like, you know, the boom, you know? I want a big boom, not just like a pfft. I don't know. Again, these are all things that can be fixed by mods. Well, not so much the NPCs not reacting to you, but that's always been the problem in Bethesda games. You just kind of have to use your imagination, I guess. But yeah, it is very strange, you know? Like, especially when you murder his buddy. You'd think they would have, like, even in most of the older games, it was programmed that, you know, if you murdered someone, like if you go into a random town and you murder someone, all the villagers will attack you. Why that guy didn't seem to care about his buddy doesn't make any sense to me. But not only that, you'd think, even if he didn't really care if the guy died, maybe they weren't really friends, you'd think he'd at least be like, shit, am I next? Because he was, you know? I don't know. It's weird. Exactly. Blue Bat of Justice! Holy crap, what is that? Oh my god. I want to kill the stag. Is it just me, or are you taking, like, no freaking damage? What the hell? There we go. Okay, I guess the shotgun really is bad over range now. The hell, man? Can we pick it up? Can I drag it? Let me take the booty and see if we can pick it up. No, apparently it's too heavy. Whoa, okay, that's my dog. I was about to shoot you. Maybe he gave up on life. It did seem that way, yeah. Anything to loot here? No. Okay. Oh, we can climb this. There might be booty at the top. Oh, you know, we could almost fall off. Holy shit. Oh, God. Wow. That was, you know what? I'm not good at platforming. We'll just say that. There's a box up here. And a gun. Pipe rifle. Interesting. Interesting. I don't think we especially need that. Where's my rifle? It's on three. I do have a rifle. I don't remember what I put it on. Yeah, I know there were, like, bugs attacking us. Oh, fuck it. Yeah. This one makes a bit of a more satisfying sound. I'll take the blowfly meat, and, you know, I don't care too much about the other blowfly. Am I even going in the right direction? Kind of. Moss is an asshole. Apparently he must have been. Well, the stream ended in about 15 minutes. I will check the time. Yes. Yes, it will. Unfortunately, I have to go to work after that. Yeah. Glad to see your platforming skills have improved, haven't they just? I made it second time. That's something. I really want to machine gun something. Why is there a fenced off area over here? Is there someone for me to gun down, maybe? Okay, there's a bunch of scrap shit. Again, you would think we could get metal from, like, all these ruined cars. But no, it's very strange to me. Can't even... Holy shit! Can't even scrap the bicycle. Get out of here, you flaming Mongol Galah. Yeah. Get freaking clobbered. You know what? Throw the damn grenade. Oh, well, there we go. Now we can do the power attack of justice. Oh my god, I blew his head off. Did you get the other one, buddy? Holy shit, no you didn't. Where's the alpha? Oh my god. Yeah! Yeah! Who's the alpha now, bitch? Alright. I got very, very excited there. Who needs work when you have Bloodborne? If only I could do both. Or, you know, just not work. Athletic outfit is complete shite, but doesn't weigh very much. We'll get rid of it. I don't think we need the battered fedora and the other one. We'll keep one fedora, you know? Well, we got some space now. Sure. That'll do. I do kind of want the dog meat to, you know, make things to heal with and whatnot. Speaking of which, let's actually use one. Let's go to aid. We cooked something. There you go. Give us rad resist. I guess I shouldn't waste that. Do we have anything that will not give us rad resist, will not give us rads, but will restore our HP? That's a good question. Not especially, no. Yeah, I think a lot of this we don't really need. Like the sugar bombs, for example. I mean, it weighs like half a pound and it gives me radiation. I'm probably never going to use that. I think I'm just used to the survival mode in New Vegas where, you know, you do need to eat and drink. Which I wish they'd put in this game as well. But again, I mean, people will mod it in. They shouldn't have to, but they will. Hello, Rame. People without a PS4, yeah, there's actually surprisingly a lot. You beat Rayman Legends recently on Xbone, and that was crazy. I'll bet. I like Rayman, I'm just really bad at it. Alright, we found 10 pins bluff. 10 pints. I really want to say 10 pins, like 10 pin bowling. God damn it. It's really confusing my brain. There we go, somewhere to cook. And we will do that to try and make some space. Deathclaw steak, I will keep the Deathclaw stuff for now. Can I just, is there no, like, option to make more than one at once? I don't think so. It's really unintuitive and kind of annoying. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take all that shit. Yeah. Mutt chops? Sure, why not? Ribeye steak? Yeah, we'll have that. Alright, that's good enough for now. Hopefully that gave us some space.
What do you want?
Do I like bowling?
More trouble around here.
See, this makes a lot more sense. Someone is now aiming a gun at me. Do you always point a gun?
Do you always point a gun at everyone you meet?
I'm afraid I do these days. If we lose any more of our crops, we'll be done for. Now you best get yourself on down the road. We've got nothing for you.
Oh, and hello, Lunaire. And anyway, do I like bowling? Yes, I just don't get to do it very often. Because it's like nowhere near me. Minutemen.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Crispy squirrel bits, oh boy. Honestly, it might just be because I'm hungry, but I could go for some crispy squirrel bits right now. What's the trouble? Won't help a nug getting lectured. Minutemen are back. They're back, bitch.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the
ground
up.
Yummy!
We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Is this me asking her to join Minutemen? I'll do it, kick their ass. I'll take care of them. Do you want to join?
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Wow. Thanks, bitch. I only just joined. Look at me. I got a sea captain's hat. You should trust me. I am entirely trustworthy.
My back hurts. My feet hurts. Everything hurts.
Oh, shut up. I don't care. Oh, these are owned. Well, all right then. I wonder if they finally fixed it so that, you know, if you kill the owner, then you can then use the bed.
Make a move, and I'll end you, Wastelander.
Who said that? I sound like a woman. Was it you?
The only way you get old.
You're not a woman.
Job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Oh, you're a woman. No, gotta lie. The Will Smith haircut made me think you were a dude.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
Right, so you're the guard. Are you the caravan owner?
Hey there.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
Finally, we found a freaking merchant. What's for sale?
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
You mean they die? Unsure? No.
Not now.
Another time, then.
Oh, hey. Thought I was responding to his question.
Stick to the roads.
The whole radio menu thing is a little confusing what you're actually saying. Maybe that's just me. Well, let's bond it.
Let's see what you got.
My prices are firm. Haggling gives me a headache.
Well, yeah, you're gonna have a headache. Alright, so this is what he's selling. Say a champion left arm. Plus one strength and endurance. That's really expensive, holy shit. Well, anyway, let's see if we can sell some of this crap that we don't need. We already have a good 10mm pistol. And since there's no repairing in this, for example, in the other Fallout games, at least 3 in New Vegas, I think it was in 3 as well, for example, like, if you shot your 10mm pistol too many times, which inevitably you would if you're going to use it, eventually the durability goes down, and then you can, hey, we leveled up, apparently. I will pick a perk in a minute. Eventually, the durability will go down, and then it will become less effective as a weapon. But also, when it goes all the way down, it just breaks. But you could use, for example, another 10mm pistol to then fix it. And then there was like a perk so that you could use a wider variety of things to fix it. So you didn't need a 10mm pistol. You could also use a 10mm machine gun, stuff like that. I don't think that's in this game. So basically what I'm saying is I don't think we need spare guns. So we'll get rid of that. A bayoneted pipe pistol. It's got a bayonet on the end. I kind of want to keep that because of that. We keep all these. We'll get rid of the knuckle dusters. How do I actually haggle with him? I mean, I know he said he didn't want to, but I would imagine there's an option to. I don't know. 10 pipe pistols. Holy shit. Get rid of those. So we'll get rid of this. Oh man, we have like 4 shotguns. Short hunting rifle. It takes 308 ammo. I guess we'll keep it. Get rid of the switchblade, even though I equipped it to the favorites menu. I don't think we need it. We don't need those either. Let's get rid of a shitload of this pointless crap. Get rid of that. We get rid of that. Keep the mask. I think we need the leather. And... oh, I guess we don't... oh, no, we have like four of these bloody things. There you go. That's right, I did want to sell like a bunch of this food. We'll keep the stuff that's actually good. But like this, it's just kind of pointless. So basically, it seems like if you get meat from wild animals, it's handy, because you can cook it and make it good. But like random crap that you find, like cram and shit, just seems pointless, pretty much. You're playing Dragon Age Inquisition, finally. Yes, he does have a hell of a comb-over mullet combo going on. Buff out, that's a drug. What does it actually do? So it gives you 2 strength and 2 endurance. Does it say how long it gives you it for? I don't think so. Can I inspect it? Maybe it does it then? No, it's just like I can rotate the bottle. Yeah, I don't think it tells you... does it highlight it? No? Okay, weird. Anyway, canned dog food. Also complete shites. It seems like we don't have to feed our dog, so, you know, what's the point, really? Like this, now that we've cooked it, we don't get any radiation, but it's pretty good for restoring HP. Whereas something like this gives you a bunch of radiation, it's crap for restoring HP. Like, I don't see the point. I mean, I know you can sell them for a little bit, but that seems like really the only point, unless you're absolutely desperate for HP. Growed rat roach, grow egg, you want to keep those. Mesh we can get rid of, jet med X, they're all drugs. Keep those. Is the Nuka-Cola any good? Gives you AP. What does the quantum do? Holy shit. Check out that AP and HP. That's insane. Okay, so the irregular Nuka-Colas are really good. The regular ones, not so much. Purified water. I guess that's not going to give you rats. No. But again, you don't need to drink in this, like in survival mode or hardcore or whatever it was called in New Vegas. So I don't think we really need that. It's just more waste of space. Razor grain. We will keep that, assuming that we can plant it. Ribeye steak, myelux, stimpak, sugar bombs, we'll get rid of those. Tato, that's literally a potato. Yum yum devil eggs, okay. That's pretty good, we made a lot of space. Miscellaneous. Weight 1, vanity 0, you know what, just get rid of it. And we'll keep all of those. See, I think most of the junk is what we're going to be converting into things, so we probably don't really want to get rid of too much of that. And yes, Bloodborne is only on PS4. You will probably try and co-op with you guys, or try and invade. Well, next time we'll be doing Bloodborne on stream will be November the 24th, which is when the DLC comes out. I don't know if I'll be doing that co-op, though. Probably not. I want to beat it, like, first time around solo, and then I'll probably do a co-op playthrough with Kirsty and, you know, viewers. You're liking it so far? I'm not sure you would play it yourself, though. Yeah, I know. It's one of those games... you'd probably enjoy it a lot when you were playing it, though. Upper skull. I mean, I assume we can get something? Oh, yeah, we can get bone from that. Yeah, okay, so all of this can be scrapped. Let me just go back to the food for a second here, or the aid, rather. Yeah, okay, so it looks like you can't scrap the aid, which doesn't surprise me, but I just wanted to make sure. And yeah, it looked like the burnt book, since it wasn't in junk, it looked like you couldn't actually do anything with that, which is strange. Yeah, okay, we'll keep the junk. My mods. Do these have weight? They do. Are these not equipped to the weapon? Or is this just a way of me selling them and getting them off the weapon, maybe? Okay, I don't know. Anyway, why do we have a baby rat? Okay, that can give us plastic. Fair enough, then. Let's check out our inventory very quickly, see how much weight we've got. What? Wait a minute. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, there's a confirm hey, option, Lucas, isn't there?
Armor,
oh my god, game, why would you do this to me? I hate everything. I had to confirm the sale, so none of that got sold. I'm so angry right now, son of a bitch. Alright, well, let's do it again. Jesus freaking Christ, man. Oh, it's so annoying. It's like that in Morrowind, but it hasn't been like that since. Why would you put that in a new game when... oh, Jesus Christ, I don't understand. I don't understand, but that is infuriating. That is, like, straight up infuriating. Well, alright, we know mostly what we sold. Ugh. Bastards. Goddamn bastards. Yeah, I think that's mostly fine. We would get rid of, like, oh my god, I can't believe I have to do this again. I'm so angry. You fuckers. God, you know, fuck the crispy squirrel bits. I've clicked them now, they're not coming back. It's the mesh. I can't believe this. They didn't even say, like, are you sure you want to leave without saying, no, just, oh my god. So very angry. Again, we'll keep the grain. Sugar bombs, get out of here. Tato, yum yum devil eggs. And miscellaneous. Sure, we'll keep the burn book just in case. We don't want to sell the junk. Alright, I think we're basically done. How do I sell this? E. E's not working, is it? Do I have to press enter? I believe so. I just bought things, didn't I? Oh my god, this is so freaking confusing. What did I just buy? I think I bought a pistol back? Holy shit, man. Do I buy any of the armor back? Because I don't want that. Alright. So, how do I? R accept. Oh, there you go. He doesn't have enough cap. I don't care. Just take it. Just take it. I just need the space. Jesus Christ, man. Alright, we got a bunch of space now. Good. Quick save. Wow. I can't believe they did that. Damn right, I'm sorry. That was ridiculous. Yeah, R to accept. Again, I realize I should have looked down there, but at the same time, it's never been like that in a subsequent Fallout. At least I don't think so. It certainly wasn't like that in Skyrim, which was their last game. You know, if you click something, it was sold. You could then leave the menu. You didn't have to click accept. Bastards. Well, anyway, let me check the time very quickly. Okay, we got to end, like, right freaking now. So, yes, what do we got left in the way of quests? Kill the raiders in Corvega. Okay, so we got to kill the raiders for these people, and we still need to go to Diamond City. So yes, I guess next episode we will go kill us some raiders, and then hopefully get to Diamond City. And by episode, I mean next stream. I don't know when the next Fallout stream will be, but, you know, I'll keep you informed. Anyway, thanks for watching. Let me know... What am I even saying here? My brain just totally died. If you want to Fallout... If you want to... Let's start again. Thanks for watching. Next stream, like I say, I don't know when it will be. If you want to follow me, that's what I was looking for, you can do so. Everything is MrAndersonLP. You know what? I'm going to save the game very quickly. Because...